I'm Frederica Roberts. It's Monday evening and I'm on my way to a place called The Base in Doncaster. Why? Because that's where Doncaster Speakers, the Doncaster Club of Toastmasters International, meet twice a month. Why don't you come with me and find out what it's all about? You may not have heard of Toastmasters International, and until about 3 years ago, neither had I.
Toastmasters, I come here, I find people who I really enjoy talking to, people that I wouldn't meet otherwise.
You get what you put into it.
I come here and have a really good evening with my brain in gear and I go off feeling energised.
I go out of here just feeling fabulous.
Each club is different, of course, with its own style and mix of personalities, and Doncaster Speakers never fail to entertain. But the only way for you to really find out is to go to a meeting. So come with me tonight as my guest to Doncaster Speakers and make up your own mind about Toastmasters International.
Doncaster Speakers is a member of a huge organisation.
Men are from Mars, women are like to go to Spas. It's like talking to a hippie that spent 2 weeks in Glastonbury.
Oh, Jamie, it's just so cosmic.
I got out of my clothes and the garment provided basically looked like a shower cap with leg holes.
One of her things that she said was that they'd had a pay rise. Oh, there was money involved. And my interest in the military started at that very moment. But suddenly, behind us, an enormous explosion! Mud silhouetted against the sky and then pattering on the ground all around us. I did stop talking at that point.
He sat down. And when he sat down, he put the briefcase between his legs. And he read a newspaper, and every 30 seconds he would take his hand up and look around the room, scan the room. He wore dark glasses, which weren't perfect in reading a newspaper, and anyway it was a bit dark and I couldn't quite understand why. He kind of made me feel uncomfortable. I kept looking at him. I quietly looked at his reflection in the window, pretending to look out, but analysing him. Moustache, hair almost like mine, tie just loose. And I kept getting more and more nervous about it.
VP of Education, I help support everybody in the Toastmasters fulfil their goals.
My role is all to do with membership.
My role as secretary in Doncaster Speakers is to ensure that the records are correct.
I look after the money that comes into the club and goes out of the club.
This is my favourite part of the organisation, the table topics. I love the butterflies and it's a great skill to learn. The best part about it is that it's invariably really, really funny and that's why I really enjoy it so much. Have fun.
This is the part of the meeting where we decide and try to develop thinking on our feet, which I think is a skill which is particularly important in everyday life.
Christmas dinner, and I thought, great! I can sit and get drunk. Well, fortunately, Gillian has a problem.
Well, she has a group dissolved. Not because I joined on my own.
My lesson may come later. I spent the first 5 minutes of today's meeting absolutely taking the mickey out of the girlfriend that I live with.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. The main thing for me about Toastmasters International is that it's a club by its members, for its members. There are no teachers, there are no lessons, there are no exams. It's about your personal development, and how you choose to progress is entirely up to you.